A tax revenue shortfall for this year is looking certain. Data from the Finance Ministry released on Friday shows the tax revenue from January to May dropped more than 9 trillion won, or around 6.5 billion U.S. dollars, which is a decrease of 5.7% on year. The main reason is attributed to a fall in corporate tax collected among small and medium-sized businesses. The revenue collected accounted for just around 41% of the total budget for this year.